Keenan Bridges had no chance. I mean, he was told that he'll never get out of the second grade. What made the difference, Keenan?
You know, I had a praying mother, but I also had a mother who read the Bible. And one of the things that revolutionized my life was a simple, ancient biblical principle called meditation. And let me explain what that means. The Bible says in Psalms, the first chapter, which is the first chapter I ever memorized in the Bible, it says, "Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the way of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in God's law, his Torah. And in his law does he meditate day and night. He will be like a tree planted by the rivers of water." So I began to meditate in the Bible. And people don't believe me when I tell them this, but God literally gave me supernatural intelligence. All of a sudden, through meditating the scriptures, that's the Hebrew word haggah. It means to speak out loud. It means to mutter. It means to moan. I would take my Bible, I would walk around my house, and I would begin to quote the scriptures, speak them over myself, over my mind. I'm a blessed man. All of a sudden, I can understand math. I can understand English. I can understand reading and science. And God took me from being spending more time in in-school suspension than in the classroom, having more behavioral problems than you would believe, to not only graduating high school, which they thought I would never do, to getting a scholarship to college. And now the thing I'm actually working on toward my doctorate degree, and it's an amazing thing that only happens through the power of God's word.